Hi, in this session, we are going to study about the differences between a reamer and a file. A reamer and a file. Both reamer and file are hand-operated endodontic instruments. Coming to the cross section, reamer have a triangular cross section, whereas file have square or rectangular cross section. I repeat, a reamer has a triangular cross section, whereas a file has a square or rectangular cross section. Don't confuse between cross section of a reamer and file. Just for remembering, if you consider the file, it has four letters, right? So remember, a file has four letters, that means four sides, either a square or rectangle. If you remember about the file, you won't confuse about the cross section of the reamer. Coming to the second point, reamers are always used in a reaming motion, whereas files are used in a filing motion. That means, reaming motion is nothing but a quarter turn and pull, whereas the filing motion is linear motion, which means just a push and pull motion. There is no rotation in case of filing. This is just push and pull motion. While reaming is quarter turn and pull. Coming to the cutting efficiency. If you observe the cross section of the reamer, it has an acute angle, while the file has 90 degrees. Since it has an acute angle, it has a more cutting efficiency. Cutting efficiency is more in reamer when compared to file, and the file has less cutting efficiency when compared to a reamer. Right? Next point, if you take a 1 millimeter of a reamer, you have a less number of blades. And if you take a 1 millimeter of a file, you have more number of blades. I repeat, if you consider a 1 mm of a reamer, it has less blades, and whereas the file has more blades in 1 mm length. That means reamer has less blades per millimeter, whereas file has more blades per millimeter, right? In simple words, blades are loosely packed in reamer, whereas blades are tightly packed. I repeat, blades are loosely packed in case of a reamer, whereas tightly packed in case of a file. Coming to the flexibility, reamers are more flexible when compared to the file, whereas the files are less flexible when compared to the reamers. Most important thing is prone to fracture. Among the reamer and a file, a reamer has high chances of fracture, whereas a file has less chances of fracture. And the last one, pushing of the debris. Pushing of debris into the apical area. A reamer causes less debris extrusion into the apical area, whereas file causes more extrusion of debris in the periapical area, which is the main reason for a post-op pain in root canal treatment. The post-op tenderness in a root canal treatment is mainly due to apical extrusion of debris, which is more due to files and less due to the reamers. Reamer have a more cutting efficiency, more flexibility, and less chances of pushing of debris into an apical area. These are the main advantages of reamer. and the file has only one advantage, that is chances to fracture is very less. So this is the reason why you use file in the initial preparation of root canal treatment. That means whenever you start a root canal, the first instrument to be used in the root canal is a file. Rather than having these many advantages for a reamer, why we don't use a reamer initially means fracture. Reamer has more prone to fracture. This is the reason why we don't use reamer initially, why we use file despite of having many advantages to reamer. So to conclude, both reamer and file are hand-operated endodontic instruments. Coming to the cross-section, reamer has a triangular cross-section, whereas a file has a square or rectangular cross-section. Coming to the motion of the reamer, it is used in a reaming motion, that is nothing but a quarter turn and pull. Whereas the file has a filing motion, that is nothing but a linear motion, just a push and pull motion. Coming to the cutting efficiency, a reamer has more cutting efficiency when compared to the file. And if you observe 1 millimeter area of a reamer, it has less number of plates, whereas file has more number of plates per millimeter. That means blades are loosely packed in reamer, whereas blades are tightly packed in a file. If you observe the flexibility, a reamer has more flexibility while file has less flexibility. And coming to the fracture toughness, that means the prone to fracture, the reamer has more prone to fracture. This causes the disadvantage of a reamer, whereas the file has less chances of fracture. This is the main advantage of file. Coming to the pushing of debris into an apical area, reamer causes less extrusion of debris into the apical area, whereas the file has more chances of apical debris extrusion, which is the main reason for post-op pain. Hope you enjoyed the session. Thank you.